Prevention is by far the best treatment for blisters, and just a few strips of carefully placed zinc oxide tape can save a lot of pain. First, place small strips around the toes. Try not to get the ends of the tape between the toes, as they may rub and come loose. Then place two strips along the instep of the foot. Some people prefer not to overlap the tape at all, but see what works best for you. Finally, place two or three strips across the back of the heel, trying to avoid creasing where possible.